attach it to your guitar. Sounds pretty good.